In Isaiah, it says this, "For I, thy Lord, your God, hold your right hand." What a comforting thing that is when you're going through a difficult time to know that God is right there with you, that God holds your hand, that God will walk through your difficulty with you, guiding you and helping you. In the quietness of your soul, you turn to God for strength and you turn to God for reassurance. And as you listen, God speaks to you. And in the language of your mind and heart, you can hear what God says. God says something like this to you, "Walk with me, my child, and draw upon my strength. The path you follow is one that I have created for you. So you need not fear what lies ahead. I will be with you, and I will lead you to a place of quiet solitude where you will find the comfort that you seek." From the moment that you first entered in this physical realm, I was with you, and I always will be with you. There are no limits to what I am and can do, and because you are my beloved child, all that I have is yours. Through your quiet talks with God, you are comforted at a level that is deep, soul deep. And in the quietness of your soul, you gain a peace of mind, you gain a strength of spirit. I pray this day that you find the quietness in your soul of God's comfort being recreated in you continuously.